problem, Ms. Jung, here. Sometimes when we are in one place for a very long time, we can stop noticing details. Our environment just looks like the same old place. But if we look closely and carefully, we can notice some very interesting details. Today, we are going to take ordinary household items and see if we can find letters in them. And then we're going to find a collage app and put those letters together to form words.